आणि संगीतामध्ये सामर्थ्य आहे.
यू बिलीव दैट?
विश्वास ठेवता का?
म्युझिक हॅज पॉवर.
संगीतामध्ये सामर्थ्य आहे.
समटाइम्स व्हेन वी आर नॉट हॅपी वी लिसन टू म्युझिक.
आणि कित्येक वेळेस आपण संगीत ऐकतो आनंदी नसतो.
कॅन रीड दॅट राईट? प्लीज डोंट स्लीप. Yeah, did you ever wonder how did music start? Where did it how did it come into the world?
आणि तुम्ही विचार केला की संगीत जगामध्ये कसं आलं?
वी नो हू क्रिएटेड द एरोप्लेन.
आपल्याला माहित आहे की विमानाची निर्मिती कोणी केली?
वी नो हू इन्व्हेंटेड द लाईट बल्ब.
आणि ह्या बल्बची स्थापना कोणी केली माहित आहे का?
वी नो हू इन्व्हेंटेड द टेलिफोन.
आणि दूरध्वनीची निर्मिती कोणी केली माहित आहे?
We know about so many inventions, but where did music come from?
आणि एवढ्या गोष्टींचे नवीन नवीन गोष्टी आले आपल्याला माहिती आहे ते कोणी तयार केल्या?
And I want us to look at this session, we're going to look a little bit about music and about the usage of music and worship in the way God had established it and believe that it needs to be used.
आणि देवाने संगीताची स्थापना ज्या प्रकारासाठी केली, ज्या पद्धतीने केली, या सत्रामध्ये आपण ते पाहणार आहोत.
One thing about music,
संगीता बाबतीत एक गोष्ट,
is that it has universal acceptability.
आणि संगीत अख्ख्या जगामध्ये स्वीकारलं जातं.
There are times that we sing songs in Tamil.
आणि मग आपण संगीत आपण कधी कधी गाणे तमिळ भाषेत गातो.
And although I don't know Tamil,
मला तमिळ येत नाही.
We make it a point to learn a few words and then sing the song.
आणि मग आपण काय करतो, काही शब्द आपण शिकण्याचा प्रयत्न करतो आणि गातो.
And I'm sure many of us have sung songs in different languages, some of which we don't know very well.
आणि मला खात्री आहे की बऱ्याच लोकांना जी भाषा माहित नाही, तुम्ही ती भाषेतली ती गाणे तुम्ही ऐकून शिकले असाल.
If you look at Hindi movies,
आणि तुम्ही हिंदी चित्रपट पाहिले,
something that cannot be conveyed by way of speech, they convey it by way of a song.
आणि मग चित्रपटांमध्ये जे शब्दांद्वारे बोलता येत नाही ते तुम्हाला ते गाण्याद्वारे बोलून दाखवतात.
So music is something which somehow captivates everyone's heart.
आणि संगीत काय करतं, प्रत्येकाचं अंतकरणाची पकड घेतं.
So I want us to look a little bit about how God created music, where it came from and how it's being used.
आणि आपण पाहू की देवाने संगीत कसं तयार केलं, ते कुठून आलं.
I want you to open your Bible with me to the book of Ezekiel.
आपण यजकेलचं पुस्तक उघडूया.
And we're going to look at chapter 28.
28वा अध्याय.
But long ago,
बऱ्याच काळापूर्वी,
before God created the world,
देवाने जगाची स्थापना करण्यापूर्वी,
do you believe God existed before he made the world?
तुम्हाला खात्री आहे की जगाची निर्मिती करण्याअगोदर देव अस्तित्वात होता म्हणून?
Or you believe someone created God?
आणि तुम्हाला विश्वास असा आहे का की देवाची निर्मिती कोणीतरी केली?
So God existed before the world existed.
आणि जगाची स्थापनेपूर्वी देव अस्तित्वात होता.
Our world is not that old.
आपलं जग तेवढं जुनं नाही.
But God is from everlasting to everlasting.
सार्वकालिकतेपासून सार्वकालिकतेपर्यंत आपला देव
आहे. The eternal God, the Bible says, the eternal God is my refuge and underneath are the everlasting arms.
आणि आपला देव सार्वकालिकतेचा तो माझी ढाल आहे.
Amen.
Amen.
So long before God created this world, God had created the angels.
आणि देवाने जगाची स्थापना करण्यापूर्वी दूतांची निर्मिती केली.
Our God loves the number 3.
आपल्या देवाला तीन आकडा खूप आवडतो.
We see Father, Son and Holy Ghost.
आपण तो पिता पुत्र पवित्र आत्मा.
And God had 3 angels that were closest to his heart.
आणि देवाचे 3 दूत त्याच्या हृदयाच्या अगदी जवळचे होते.
Now the previous slide please. Yeah. There were 3 angels that were closest to God, God's work and God's heart.
आणि देवाचं कार्य, देवाचं स्वभाव याच्या हृदयाच्या जवळचे 3 दूत होते.
There was Michael.
Michael,
the fighter angel.
आणि युद्ध करणारा देवदूत.
There was Gabriel, the messenger angel.
संदेश घेऊन येणारा दूत.
And there was Lucifer.
आणि लुसिफर.
And in Ezekiel 28.
आणि यजकेल 28 मध्ये.
And in verse 13.
13व्या वचनामध्ये.
The Bible describes this person, this angel Lucifer.
आणि हा दूत लुसिफर याची माहिती किंवा स्पष्टीकरण तुम्हाला इथे सापडेल.
This passage is about him.
हा हे वचन किंवा हा अध्याय त्याच्या बाबतीत आहे.
And in verse 13,
13 वचन,
it says thou has been in Eden.
एदेन जो देवाचा त्याग तू होतास.
The garden of God.
देवाची बाग.
Every precious stone was thy covering.
प्रत्येक मौल्यवान पाषाण तुझे आवरण होते.
How many of us love precious stones?
किती लोकांना मौल्यवान रत्न आवडतात?
Anyone here who has a precious stone?
किती लोकांकडे मौल्यवान रत्न आहेत, हिरे?
Maybe on your ring or on your necklace. or on a bracelet? Anyone?
आपल्या अंगठीमध्ये हातात गळ्यात कुठे घातलेत का?
No one with a precious stone.
नाही का?
I don't want to say you have one.
का सांगायचं नाही माझ्याकडे म्हणून.
Feel believers will not like it.
विश्वास लोकांना आवडणार नाही म्हणून कशाला सांगायचं?
Well, incidentally, God covered this angel with precious stones, so obviously God likes it.
आणि पहा ह्या देव दूताला देव आणि ह्या पाषाणांनी मडवलं होतं, देवाला ते आवडलं.
Okay, now he was covered with the sardius, the topaz, the diamond, the beryl, the onyx, the jasper, the sapphire, the emerald, the carbuncle, the gold.
लाल पुष्कराज, हिरा, लसना, गोमेद, जास्पे, नीलमणी, पांच मणिक, सोने आशयांनी त्याला आच्छादलं होतं.
Lucifer was covered with all that.
Lucifer hota ya sarva goshti ni aachhadlela hota.
And we read on that he had more things that were on his body.
Ani ankin goshti tyachya sharirawarti hotya.
But as we saw, two angels, one was a fighter, one was a messenger. What was his job?
Ma apan pale ek dut sandesh deto, ek dut yuddha karto, ma ha kay karto?
What was Lucifer's job?
Luciferacha kaam kay?
If you open to the book of Job.
Yobacha pustak paha.
How many of you have read Job?
Kiti lokani yobacha pustak vachlay?
Every time we suffer, right, we say, oh, praise God, I'm like Job.
Ani je apla tras hota te mhanta ka apan, oh, praise the Lord, mi tras san.
I'm suffering like Job did. Hallelujah, stotram. So Job has this conversation with God.
Ani Yobacha deva barobar sambhashan paha.
And in this chapter, in chapter 38,
Job 38,
finally God gets up. He says, okay, now I'm going to talk, you're going to listen.
Ani dev mhanto ata, to dev uttar mhanto ata, mi bolta, tu aik.
Now you're going to listen, Job.
Job, tu aik.
And I'm going to speak.
Me bolnar ahe.
And God said, Job, where were you?
Ani de mhanto, Job, tu kuthe hotas?
Verse 4, where were you when I laid the foundation of the earth?
Jeva mi prithviche pay ghatle teva tu kuthe hotas?
Where were you, Job?
Job, kuthe hotas?
Sometimes we question God, right?
Apan devala asa prashna vicharto.
And God is asking us, where were you?
Dev apala vicharto, tu kuthe hotas?
When I laid the foundation of the earth.
Prithvicha paya mi ghatla teva tu kuthe hotas?
Okay, we move on. And in verse 7,
Satva Vachan,
God says to Job, where were you, Job, when the morning stars sang together and all the sons of God shouted for joy?
Jeva pahacha tarani ekatra milun gaile ani devacha mulani harshanat kela teva to kuthe hotas?
Where were you, Job?
Yoba tu kuthe hotas?
When the morning stars sang together.
Sakacha pahacha tarani harshanat kela.
What were these morning stars?
He pahacha tare manje kay?
That was singing together to God.
Te deva pade gaat hote.
And I believe that these were the angels.
Amala vishwas hai ki he devache dut hote.
And it was this angel.
Ani ha to dut.
That had the job.
Tyala te kaam hoto.
Of leading the angelic host into song to God before he created the world.
Ani sarva dutana deva pade gayana madhe chalvaycha kaam tyacha hoto.
Amen.
Amen.
In Isaiah 12, 14.
Yeshaya 12:14.
And in verse 12, he's described as the son of the morning.
Pahatcha to tara asa tala mhatle.
The son of the morning.
Pahatcha tara.
That is what Lucifer means.
Tala Lucifer mhanta.
It means son of the morning.
Pahatecha tara.
There was this angel close to the heart of God.
Ha dut paha devacha hrudaya.
Covered with all the beautiful stones.
Sarva ratnani achhadun ghetlela.
Every precious thing was upon his body.
Pratyek maulyavan vastu tyachya sharirawarti thevnat.
He must have shone, he must have been shining brighter than the sun.
Ani surya peksha to jasti chamkat asel.
Leading the stars and leading the other angels into worship of God.
Ani sarva tare ani dutana ghevun to upasya madhe chalvat asel.
And back in Ezekiel 28.
Ani puna Ezekiel 28 kade bolu.
And in verse 14 and 15.
14 ani 15.
This angel is described as the anointed cherub and perfect.
Ani paha ha yacha spashtikar dile ki to abhishikta karub va sandeshcha asa ahe.
He was the anointed cherub.
To abhishikta karub hota.
He was perfect.
To paripurna hota.
Until pride was found in him.
Jo paryant garva tacha madhe sapad.
But I want to take a step back.
Ek paul mage jao.
What else was upon the body of Lucifer?
Ankhin ka hota Luciferacha sharirawarti?
If we read on in verse 13. It says, the workmanship of thy tabrets and of thy pipes was prepared in thee in the day thou was created.
तू उत्पन्न झाला त्या दिवशी तुझ्यासाठी तुझे टफ व तुझे पोवे हे निर्माण झाले.
द वर्कमॅनशिप ऑफ थाय टॅबरेट्स.
आणि पाहे टफ आणि पोवे यांची निर्मिती.
द वर्ड टॅबरेट इज ऍक्च्युअली इट मीन अ व्हॉट डज इट से
टफ
टफ टॅम्बरिन
टफ म्हणतात.
ऑर अ ड्रम
त्याला असं ड्रम म्हणतात. टफ
द वर्कमॅनशिप ऑफ थाय ड्रम्स ओके अँड अँड ऑफ थाय पाईप्स
आणि ते पोवे.
This is talking about instruments.
Ani vadyan badal bolta hai.
Are you with me?
Tumhi amcha rahat.
This is talking about instruments that was on the body of Lucifer.
Ani Lucifer acha sharira varti te vadya
hoti. His body had a drum.
Paha tacha sharira varti duff kiwa drum hota.
You know what else was on his body?
Ankin kaya hota sharira varti?
Pipes.
Pove hota.
What is a pipe?
Pova manje kaya?
You know, a keyboard has been made derived from an organ. An organ runs on the principle of pipes.
Ani ha jo keyboard yachi sthapna ki yachi nirmiti tumhi te pipe ki organ yacha nirmiti var rati karnat aleli aahe.
A mouth organ runs on the principles of pipes.
Ani tumhi je tondatla vadya pahal te pan tya pipe cha tatvanvarti banavle.
A flute plays on the principle of a pipe.
Ani basri dekhil tya pipe cha tatvanvarti banavnat aale.
Similar with a trumpet.
Ani tutari cha pan
tech ahe. And here the Bible is saying that the workmanship of thy tabrets and of thy pipes was prepared in thee the day that thou was created.
ज्या दिवशी तुला उत्पन्न करण्यात आले त्या दिवशी तुझ्यासाठी टफ व पोवे हे निर्माण झाले.
It means this angel had upon his body drums and rhythm instruments and pipes and maybe a mouth organ, maybe a flute, maybe a piano was upon his body.
Pahaja divshi nirmit jhale tacha angavarti to drum te pove te sarva vadya tacha sharirvarti.
In Isaiah 14 and verse 11 it says the noise of thy viols, which means a stringed instrument.
Ani paha Yeshaya 14:11 madhe ja sitarincha awaz ahe.
It meant his body probably had stringed instruments as well, a violin, a guitar, a harp, a banjo.
Sharirvarti kadachit violin, guitar ashe vadya sapadtil.
You know, just imagine the kind of body that Lucifer had.
Paha kalpana kara ki Lucifer cha sharir kasa disat ase.
Precious stones,
maulyavan ratna,
the best of the instruments,
uttamatle uttam vadya,
all upon the body of Lucifer.
He sarva Lucifer cha shariravar.
And with that he would take the angelic host in worship of God Almighty.
Ani sarva dutanna gheun to devachi upasna karal jat ase.
Not only could he play an instrument, but he was the instrument.
Ani to vadya vaju shakat hota he nahi to swatahun vadya hota.
That is how complex and beautiful God had made his body.
Paha devane tacha sharir itka mast ani chhan banavla hota.
Who created him?
Tala koni banavla?
God created him.
Devane.
Who created the music?
संगीताची स्थापना कोणी?
God created the music.
देवाने केली.
What was the reason he created it?
कारण काय?
So that Lucifer could lead the angels into worship.
कारण हे की लुसिफर जो सर्व दूताला घेऊन उपासनेमध्ये चालू
होईल. And I believe there's one reason why God made music.
एक कारण आहे ज्याच्यावर आम्ही विश्वास ठेवतो
देव. And only one reason.
एकच कारण.
That we would worship him with that music.
की आपण ते संगीत घेऊन देवाची उपासना करू.
Amen.
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 We can use music for evangelism. It's great. But God made music for worship.
आपण सुवार्थेच्या कामासाठी संगीत वापरू शकतो पण त्याची स्थापना देवाने त्याची उपासना करू.
One reason that we would worship him.
एक कारण आपण त्याची उपासना करू.
Amen.
Amen.
But what happened with this Lucifer?
मग या लुसिफरचं झालं काय?
In Isaiah chapter 14.
येशया 14.
It tells us what happened.
काय झालं ते पहा.
And this is important to us.
फार महत्त्वाचं वचन आहे.
It says in verse 13, thou hast said in thy heart, I will ascend into heaven. I will exalt my throne above the stars of God. I will sit also upon the mount of the congregation in the sides of the north. I will ascend above the heights of the clouds. I will be like the most high.
कारण तू आपल्या मनात म्हणालास मी आकाशात चढेन, देवाच्या तारांवरती मी आपले सिंहासन उंचावेन आणि उत्तरेच्या अगदी शेवटच्या भागात समाजाच्या पर्वतावर बसेन. मी आभाळाच्या उंचीच्या वरती चढेन. मी आपणास परत सारखा करीन.
What is the last thing Lucifer said?
शेवटची गोष्ट काय बोलला लुसिफर?
I will be like the most high.
मी आपणास परत सारखा करीन.
You know what he was saying?
तो काय म्हणत होता?
Lucifer was saying,
लुसिफर म्हणतोय,
I want that worship for myself.
ती उपासना आता मला हवी माझ्या करता.
It was not good enough that he had such a great body.
चांगलं नव्हतं का एवढं चांगलं शरीर.
But he said, I want to be worshipped.
तो म्हटला आता माझी उपासना.
I want that worship for myself.
ती उपासना तर
I want to be like the most high.
मला परमप्रसन्न सारखं दिसायचंय.
I want the angels to worship me.
माझी चकी दूताने माझी उपासना.
Pride entered into his heart.
गर्व अंतकरणात
आला. And God said that's enough.
दे म्हटला बस पुरे.
Out you go.
जा निघून जा.
Out of my heaven.
माझ्या स्वर्गात निघून जा.
And the Bible says the earth was without form.
आणि शास्त्र सांगतं की पृथ्वी आकारा विरहित.
Darkness was upon the face of the earth.
आणि पृथ्वीवरती अंधकार होता.
Because I believe this angel fell onto the earth.
कारण की हा दूत पृथ्वीवरती पडला.
And brought the earth into an utter state of darkness.
आणि त्यांनी पृथ्वी अक्षरशः काळोखामध्ये करून टाकली.
And then God said, let there be light.
आणि मग ते म्हटला प्रकाश हो.
Because God had planned that I'm going to destroy this angel's work by the creation of my people.
आणि देवाने अशी योजना केली की मी ह्या दूताचं कार्य माझ्या लोकांची निर्मिती करून मी नष्ट करेन.
हालेलुया.
हालेलुया.
Now what did Lucifer have with him?
मग लुसिफरकडे काय होतं?
He had music with him.
त्याच्याकडे काय होतं? संगीत.
He had the instruments with him.
त्याच्याकडे वाद्य होते.
When he fell,
जेव्हा तो पडला,
do you think he left it behind?
तो काय सगळं तो सगळं काय मागे सोडून आला?
The Bible says, the Bible tells us,
shastra sangto,
in the book of Romans chapter 11 and verse 29,
romkaras patra 11,
that the gifts and the callings of God are without, they are not revocable.
devane ekda tumhala dan dila tar to puna ghet nahi.
They are without repentance.
te tumhala to parat kadun ghet nahi.
It means when God gives a gift,
dev dan deto,
he expects that we use it for him.
तो अपेक्षा करतो आपण त्याच्यासाठी वापरू.
But he does not take it back.
पण तो ते पुन्हा काढून घेत नाही.
What he may take away,
तो काय घेऊन टाकेल,
is his presence.
त्याचं सानिध्य.
And the gift without the presence makes it evil.
आणि जे दान तुमच्याकडे देवाच्या सानिध्या विरुद्ध विरहित आहे ते दुष्ट
आहे. When Lucifer fell,
Lucifer पडला.
Music fell with him.
संगीत त्याच्यावर पडलं.
Song fell with him.
गीत पडलं.
द अबिलिटी टू प्ले अन इन्स्ट्रुमेंट फेल विथ हिम.
आणि वाद्य वाजवायची क्षमता पडली.
अँड सैतन अँड ही बिकेम लुसिफर बिकेम सैतन.
आणि मग लुसिफर सैतान झाला.
द प्रिन्स ऑफ डार्कनेस.
अंधकाराचा अधिपती.
द रूलर ऑफ द पॉवर ऑफ द एअर.
आणि आकाशावरती साम्राज्य चालवणारा.
अँड व्हॉट ही सेड.
आणि तो काय म्हटला.
At that time, he still says today that I want to be like the Most High.
त्यावेळेस तो म्हटला मला परमप्रसन्नसारखं व्हायचंय. आजही तेच म्हणतो.
I want that worship for myself.
मला स्वतःला ती उपासना हवी आहे.
I want the world and I want the angels to bow down and worship me.
अख्ख्या जगाने व दूताने माझ्यापुढे नमन करावं.
When Jesus was fasting and praying,
जेव्हा येशू उपास प्रार्थना करत होता,
the Bible says that the devil took him up onto a mountain.
शास्त्र म्हणतं की त्याने येशूला डोंगरावर नेले.
And he showed him the whole world.
अख्खं जग त्याला दाखवलं.
And you know what he told him?
त्याला काय सांगितलं?
He's telling Jesus who created him.
आणि ज्या येशूने त्याला निर्माण केलं त्याला तो म्हणतोय.
He said, if you worship me,
जर तू माझी उपासना केली,
you worship me,
माझ्या पुढे नमन केले,
I give you this whole world.
हे अख्खं जग मी तुला देईन.
You know how he could say it?
तो कसं म्हणू शकला?
Because Adam had given him the world.
कारण की आदमाने जे जग त्याला दिलं.
Adam had gifted him the authority to rule the world.
आणि आदमाने ते जगावरचे राज्य करायची चावी त्याला देऊन टाकली.
So when Jesus came, the last Adam came,
जेव्हा येशू शेवटचा आदम आला,
he was telling him, you worship me and I'll give this all to you.
तो म्हटला माझी उपासना कर हे सर्व मी तुला देतो.
Notice this.
लक्षात घ्या.
What did he ask for?
काय मागितलं?
He didn't ask for power.
त्याने सामर्थ्य.
He didn't ask for authority.
अधिकार नाही मागितला.
He didn't ask for the strength of Jesus.
आणि येशूचं सामर्थ्य नाही मागितलं.
He didn't ask for Jesus to give him the angels.
असं नाही म्हटलं येशू तुझे दूत दे.
He said, Jesus, give me your worship.
तो म्हटलं येशू तुझी उपासना मला दे.
And that is what he's saying to the world today.
आणि आज तो जगाला तेच म्हणतो.
Because he wants to be like the Most High.
त्याला अजूनही परमप्रसन्नसारखं.
Because he wants to be like God.
त्याला देवासारखं व्हायचं.
So he wants that worship for himself.
आणि म्हणून ती उपासना त्याला हवी आहे.
So when he fell with worship.
जेव्हा तो पडला उपासने घेऊन.
And he still longs to have that worship in his heart.
आणि अजूनही त्याच्या मनामध्ये ती इच्छा की माझी उपासना केली जावी.
Now if you open to the book of Genesis chapter 4
आणि उत्पत्ती 4 वळकडे
and verse 21
21 वचन,
it talks about the generation of Cain.
आणि कैनाची पिढी याच्याबद्दल सांगितलंय.
And chapter 4 verse 21 says that there was a man called Jubal.
आणि युबाल नावाचा व्यक्ती तुम्हाला सापडेल.
And it says that he was the father of all who handled the harp and the organ.
आणि सर्व तंतुवाद्य व वायुवाद्य वाजवणारे या सर्वांचा तो बाप होता.
Jubal's father was Lamech.
आणि युबालचे पिता लामेक.
The Bible tells us,
शास्त्र सांगतं,
he was the first man to have two wives.
पहिला पुरुष ज्याला दोन पत्न्या.
And he was from the line of Cain.
आणि तो कैनाच्या वंशातला.
It shows that Cain, who walked out of the presence of God, that rebellion continued to that generation.
जो कैन देवापासून लांब निघून गेला तो स्वभाव त्याच्या पिढीमध्ये आला.
Now Jubal comes with his musical abilities.
आणि आता युबाल आपले सर्व वाद्य आणि त्यांचे कला कौशल्य घेऊन येतो.
But which line did he come from?
कुठल्या वंशात?
From the line of Cain.
कैनाच्या वंशातून.
Because the devil had a devious plan up his sleeve.
आणि मग सैतानाने त्याची योजना अगोदरच करून ठेवली.
That he would transfer that music through Jubal to other people.
युबालाद्वारे ते संगीत तो इतरांपर्यंत पोहोचवेल.
The rebellion continued.
आणि ती बंडखोरी पुढेच गेली.
And that's what I believe is where we are today.
आणि आम्हाला असा विश्वास आहे आज आपण.
God made music for worship.
देव आणि संगीताची स्थापना उपासना.
But the devil established a parallel system.
आणि सैतानाने त्याची देखील आणखीन एक बाजू तयार केली.
And every form of secular music.
आणि तुम्ही पहा जगातलं सर्व संगीत जे आहे.
Which is not worship God.
जे देवाची उपासना करत नाही.
Worships him.
सैतानाची उपासना करते.
As believers we have a choice to make.
विश्वासू म्हणून आपल्याला निवड करायची.
Are we going to worship God through our music or are we going to worship the devil through our music?
आपल्या संगीताद्वारे आपण देवाची उपासना करायची का सैतानाची उपासना?
I ask you, what kind of music do we listen to?
मी विचारतो तुम्ही कुठल्या प्रकारचं संगीत ऐकता?
What kind of music do we listen to? Do we listen to music that worships God or do we listen to music that just sounds good?
मला देवाची उपासना करणारं संगीत आवडतं का कानाला फक्त चांगलं वाटणारं संगीत मी ऐकतो?
Okay, let me ask this question. How many of us have ever been to any music concerts?
Kiti loka ashe music concert la gele ta sangeetache mod mode karyakram hota kiti loka gele hat var kara.
Yeah, most of us have, right?
Baraj jan.
So what happens at these concerts?
Ma ya karyakraman madhe ka hota?
Not a Christian concert, okay? I'm not talking about a gospel
or Christian karyakram nahi mhanta mi.
Okay, so what happens at these concerts?
Ka hota ya concerts madhe?
Do people dance?
Lokan asat ka?
Yeah. Do people clap?
लोक टाळ्या वाजवतात.
Do they jump?
उड्या मारतात.
Do they lift their hands?
हात वरती करतात.
Do they whistle?
चिट्ट्या मारतात.
Do they चीको चिल्लाओ?
मोठमोठ्या